So, quick video for the G660. We got the bark box on there. Now we're gonna do, just got it today. We got the Pro Flow, same thing as Max Flow, foam filter. Came with the cover, came with this. Actually came with two filters. Came with two knobs, but I'm gonna use my own. I got a black one, so it all matches. And your cage to house your filter, and two different ways to run it. You can run it with your cover right here by the carburetor, or you use the one with the small hole. If you don't, then you use the larger one right here. I'm gonna run this piece right here for now. So that. And then the correct way, because I see a lot of guys putting post up on the way to put these together. So the right way, well, the wrong way, is putting it together like that first, and then putting your cover over that. That's the wrong way. Right way, putting your cage inside of the filter, and then once the cage is inside, you'll put that over the top that supports it. So I gotta oil it first, so we'll oil it first. So we can go that there. Foam air filters. I got one on my G888. Runs great. Put your gloves on. What I do is I pour a little bit, because you don't need a lot. A little bit. And start massaging it around. Filter seal. Until you see it coming through your knuckle, so it's not enough yet. So we'll put some more. Looking for the dry spots. So the better way of doing this is put it inside of a Ziploc bag, and then you can squeeze the remaining out into the Ziploc bag and use it for next time, the Ziploc bag. I didn't do it, I'm just trying to do something fast. Let's see, I'm gonna squeeze the rest of this right here into this beer bottle. Side. Just put the filter all around there. then you take your cage, and it goes just like that. Then came with the orange. I'm going to use my old one from my other cover. And the difference between the two covers is this one's all hollowed out, so it gets more airflow. Where this plate, let's see if you can see it, it got all baffles and stuff in there. So let me pop out this orange one real fast. All it is, let's see if you see it. It's just two little clips, one here and one there. You just push them to the side one at a time. That one's done. And then this one. Looks like when she's all put together. Now I'm gonna try around.